Today, we're going to talk about a game called Stick Pull. Imagine if you grew up in a world where the only toys you could play with were the ones that you made yourself. Does that sound hard? What if you only had a rope? What kind of games can you think of that only use a rope? Well, that's what pioneer children had to do in order to entertain themselves. In the 1830s, games were mainly focused on skill, physical strength, and endurance. Think of games back then being a lot like the Greek Olympics. During a time when most people were farmers and daylight hours were needed to complete necessary work, this left little time for team sports and scheduled games as we know them today. But we have always loved to compete with each other.
Since there were no radios, video games, or television, pioneer children had to find their own ways to entertain themselves. Today we're going to talk about a game called Stick Pull, and while it may be hard for you to imagine, Stick Pull was a very popular pioneer game that was played between two people trying to get possession of, you guessed it, a stick.
It is said that this was one of Brigham Young's favorite games, as it tested not just a player's strength, but their skillful coordination as well. Here are the rules. First, the two people playing have to be about the same size. Players sit on the ground facing each other with the soles of their feet together and their legs bent. Each player grasps the stick, which should be just above each player's feet. And each player's hands must be separated by the other player's hands. When the instructor says go, each player will pull at the stick with their hands and push against the other player's feet with theirs. The goal is to pull the other player off the ground and onto their feet, or to force them to let go of the stick.
Hello, visitors. Thank you for joining us for Frontier Homestead State Park Museum's Digital Classroom in Cedar City. Please comment, like, and share, and continue following us for more fun activities for you to do at home.
Frontier Homestead State Park, where history becomes your story.